That's the other. What, how much days is left in this season? I think it ends tomorrow.
Yeah.
What season?
Clash Royale. They need to come out with a new arena instead of just fucking giving you the same one.
Should I do that? Should I buy that girl that I was telling you about?
Yeah, I told you to.
You can buy her.
Oh, they need to do Hog Mountain.
It's that girl. I didn't know that her totem was a perk. That's broken.
Well, you can't have that as an offering. I already told you that.
I know, but that's still OP. Like, Dark, she can walk up to any totem and put it on it.
Yeah. Then when it gets broke, she goes over to another one and does the same thing. Can you stream?
Yeah, I did.
I
looked up. I looked up the best perks. You want to know the best perks? Borrowed time. You know what that is?
For War Killer?
No, for it's the build dude that gets it.
Oh, when it's a hook, isn't it like
you got whenever you? All right, so whenever you pick someone up off a hook, you both get an extra hit.
Oh, that's borrowed time. For how long though? How long?
It lasts for 10 seconds. So like, if you pick someone up and they hit you, you can run. You can sprint away.
Yeah.
Like if you're injured.
Who do you get that from?
Bill.
I might already have it then. Probably just not leveled up enough
and then,
to learn it.
Bill has another broken perk.
Is it Decisive Strike?
No. Decisive Strike you get from Laurie Strode. I can get hers. Bill has a perk called... Man, lay this nigga out. Bill has a perk called, what's it called?
Who did you just run with? Is it Deshaun Watson?
That's not me, nigga.
Yeah, I know.
Bill has a perk called Unbreakable, and you get to...
Isn't that where you can revive yourself?
Off the ground, yeah.
Yeah. But that's not... I mean, it's really not that useful. I don't
the hell
think...
Yeah?
You'd be able to use it once in every, like, 6 or 7 games. Just tell me how many times you get to full state a game, or, like, it really only happens every now and then.
Not really, because if your teammates can distract you, or distract him.
Yeah, but if you're all down or something like that, or, like, two are down, or I would never use it. I know Mexican used to use it. But...
Joey?
Yeah.
My team is going off. Who's...
Are you playing every single play, Colin?
No.
Oh. Who's your QB?
Josh Allen?
Who'd you give for him? Like 2 first rounders?
Oh, a lot of niggas.
Someone else?
Oh my god. My O-line is so bad.
No, that was a blitz.
Was it? I couldn't tell.
Yeah, it was a blitz.
I love the observation because with that type of a lead, they feel like they can take a few more chances and be even more aggressive. And it's been paying so far this game. A good pickup there, 13 yards as they get closer.
Something I forgot about is all the perks you can buy. With, like you can, the teachable perks you can buy.
The teachable perks. Yeah, I forgot you could buy them too, but I don't even know what, like,
they
if
cost,
it was like
they cost 2,000 of
the blue points, like.
Not the yellow little star things. They're
the
like.
Blue and red?
Yeah, the diamond thing.
Damn, bro. I had 10,000 of them. And I
yeah, you
could have
bought
that
so many, nigga.
Yeah, they ought have been good too. I think I almost got 2,000 again though, so.
The only way I don't win this week is if Mark Andrews just goes fucking apeshit.
I mean, Mark Andrews is a goat.
Yeah, I know, but I don't need him to do good. There's no way in hell he's gonna hit this.
I mean, you're supposed to beat him by what, 20 points?
He made that bit.
They can
he made
that
bit.
Yeah, I was gonna say, they can make that.
That nigga sucks. He missed a... Bruh.
Didn't he hit it?
No, he missed.
Oh, he missed it?
No, that 30 yarder.
Yeah.
I have to run screens against this team. All you have to do is run the ball. You can't pass because they're goated ass corners. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this.
When do you get picked off?
No, look how, look at that little nigga screaming at me, running. Down.
Oh, he's so fast. Who is that? 39 is, what's it? I can't even see his name.
Like, bro, how did he read that so hard?
What are all your scores? Were any of them close against this team, or were they all, like, blowouts?
Blowouts?
Every single one?
Look, this team has been whooping my ass.
So it looks like fifth time's the charm. You're about to score again. Where's Peyton at? I've been fucking with him. He'll get on the mic, and I'll just tell him I'm on, and I'll do, like, every 20 minutes. He'll hop on the mic, and he'll just get right back off.
Whenever you said you were getting on earlier, I know you weren't, but Peyton believed it for so long.
Well, whenever I was in the party?
Yeah, on your phone. He was like, yeah, is Dark ever going to get on? I was like, nigga.
I just got off of work then. I had to wait for my Uble. I had some random... I thought it was just a black dude, but bro's from like a whole ass other country. He's watching the football game of the Bucks. Then we're talking about football.
Dark got in the car and he said, "Hola, my brother."
Bro, I didn't know what the fuck he said. Bro, I had to have him say what, like, four times.
Oh my god, my kicker missed. I lost.
You're only down by. Oh, you got. Well, they scored on you already. Run nickel defense, Colin. Run a nickel blitz. I'm telling you. Try it next play. Nickel 355. Nickel 355. That's the dot. Oh my, never mind.
Shit. I don't have nickel.
You don't have.
Wait,
what do you have?
I'm stupid. My bad.
Do you have 3-5? Yeah. Three.
Damn it. I didn't have time.
Well, there goes your game.
Nope. He's gonna get a field goal now. He might. Oh, shit. I have to stop this.
Nickel blitz and then bring down the safeties and push in the O-line. It's left down to push in the O-line.
Yeah, I know. Here we go with Kamara. Just tackle it! Oh my god.
If it was a run, I'd... What's oh that? My god. How do you not...
That's what I'm saying! Why was my safety running so slow?
He could have dove and grabbed him.
If he tackles him, I win the game. I need DK to burn this nigga.
Yep. You gotta get a little burner and then you gotta actually stop them on defense. Oh, he burned him.
I hate the animation so fucking much. Hack the ball for a 2-minute warning.
Yeah, how were you able to like spike it or whatever? I don't ever understand how to do that.
Are you fucking joking me? Block the nigga chasing me! Not the kid! Oh my god!
And the clock's still running down, huh?
No.
2-minute warning. I didn't know if you go past, it still gives you the timeout. That's kind of nice. Just run another play action. On a screen?
Are you joking?! Okay, he went out of bounds. That's not that bad.
Oh, that's why he didn't score.
make sure they have a chance to win this ball game.
So three plays already, first and goal, and they are wasting little time.
When you score, go for the seven on this play, and then if you actually are able to score again, then go for the eight on the other one. He's gonna miss it again.
Well, this defense already down on the scoreboard here in a one score.
Nope, you didn't miss it. Front of nickel blitz.
Try to run down. Just like that up.
I don't know.
Hike the ball, fag!
You gotta call timeout, bro. What you doing?
Alright.
You gotta stop. Two more runs.
One more.
Not
he's
even
not,
two.
He's only
yeah, one more. One more, and then you throw it out to DK. And then some bullshit will happen, and you don't throw a pick or something.
Punt return, baby, come on. My punt return has 96 feet, Dark.
How? Who do you put on to punt return?
Oh, easy, I got this! On the 46? Watch, I'm gonna score, but then I'm not gonna get the 2-point conversion.
I can definitely see that happening.
I would bet like $100 that happens.
You go to coach suggest. Oh, PA crossovers is there.
The hell? It won't be audible. Okay. I just have to take it. I mean, it won't let me do anything. It froze. It literally froze and won't let me do anything.
That don't really matter though. 5 yards or whatever, it don't really matter. Yeah, it don't matter.
Only 5 more yards DK has to run.
Run a slant and then audible. Right. Oh yeah, bro. There's no way he's burning him. He's 40 feet back. If he burns it, I'm black.
Damn it! Oh yeah, nah, he gone. Come on, DK. I threw a pick. Oh, it's a flag! P.I.! Screw you. P.I. Mm-hmm.
What are you on, the 15 or the 20 now?
20.
Right.
Do I do slants?
Yeah, slant. And then dot them up after they cross the middle so they can run to the sideline.
I never have time. I never have time. I'm gonna get blitzed by my mom.
Did you get blitzed? That's a dot. Oh. Is he in there?
Yep.
No.
Yeah.
Not yet.
Yeah,
he only got one timeout.
He's in the end zone.
Oh. It didn't pop up as a touchdown. That's weird.
I made it 2 points!
Wait, it just... Oh my god. How lucky is that? You didn't even have to do it.
I'm running slants the whole time. Actually... I'm gonna do a jet sweep.
Do you have the jet sweep with? Oh, you got DK or Jonathan?
Oh my god.
Put your running shoes on, Jonathan. Put your running shoes on, Jonathan. It's gonna be a holding call.
He gets 40 yards. You're going back.
Damn. Thanks, Kyle Pitts.
Oh, tight end?
Oh my God!
I mean, I have all day to score.
Yeah. True.
Watch that one, Duck.
What happened? I literally just got on the snap.
Mike Evans became a god. That's what happened.
He threw it a square? Oh, I was going to say. Now he's throwing up Metcalf right there. You won't dot up Evans.
Oh, yeah. That's holding. How's it not a holding call? That should have been a holding call all day. On my O lineman right there.
Well, look at that. You finally won.
Not yet.
I mean, unless you throw a pick, you win.
Dang, he stuffed it, man.
He stuffed your cheeks, bro.
Oh my God, baby. Oh, I'm on you. I look every day. Oh, I'm on you. Every day. And I know you with every carry, especially in overtime, you're just saying, if you're that ball carrier, hold on to the football. Look every day.
You won't kick a field goal. If you'd have went to the left, you had like 10 more yards. No. Get down. Get down. You girl. Well, you won, Colin. How does that, how you feel?
I had to come back in OT.
So what's your record? 2-1? Right?
Yeah. I can advance, right?
Yes. Everyone was waiting on you to advance last night.
I was making sure.
Yeah.
I need Patrick Mahomes to not do good.
Oh my God. Wow.
Come on, bro. Come on, bro.
Damn.
Get hell along, monkey.
I'm winning in every single league I'm in. Thanks for
tuning in, everybody. I need you to hurry up.
Why are you crying?
Because you always take your sweet ass time and you play 6 games in a row.
Roasted! I'm beating the piss out of Peyton.
You're not even playing. Colin,
bro, press the fucking button!
In sleeper, I am.
He got you, Colin.
Beating your ass in sleeper, Peyton.
He wasn't ready.
Detroit beat the Vikings?
Yeah.
Oh my.
Well, Colin, It didn't help that all my star receivers and running backs put up less than 10 points. 1, 2, 3, 4, push back, 5, oh.
Well, I gave the guys I'm playing Braid. Big old Braid. Colin, have you already, Peyton, have you already lost, bruh? Ain't that embarrassing?
Not really.
Do you have a loss? I thought you're undefeated so far.
Oh, I am. But all my players scored like 1 point. I had like 4 people score 1 point. That's the only
reason. What are you talking about?
In the sleeper.
I'm talking about in Madden.
Oh, yeah, no, I lost in Madden.
Did you? I thought you were 3-0.
But
Well, I'm finna give Rams the pipe.
Thank
you. On the first play of the game, the Jets had a kickoff return.
Against who?
The Eagles.
Didn't the Jets lose?
Let me look.
Pretty sure they lost.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, the Lions got a win, Colin.
He literally just said that a second ago.
I didn't know that. It's clear Battlefield needs some help after dropping its player count by 70% since launch. But I have a feeling the change will hurt Apex more than actually help Battlefield. What are we gonna do, dude? I'm so bored.
Franchise?
We can't, because Nathan's not here.
Yeah, we can.
Yeah, we can play 1 week.
Exactly.
Nate's gonna be here after he finishes his movie he's watching.
Oh, that's right. I hate my team in our franchise league, dude. So bad.
Oh my god. Stop complaining, you dumbass parts monkey.
You draft retarded. I don't know how you have a bad team.
Me neither.
Your team is like
a
70,
lord.
Bro.
Oh my lord. This guy's like a 70 overall and he just snagged. Damn, bro, Derrick Henry sucks.
Alright, what's the plan, guys?
Nigga. Play your week.
Stupid ass up, Coach Mikey.
Jonathan Taylor, and he'll take this one up to about the 23.
Bro, I literally have a good. Oh my god.
What?
I drafted a good O-line for a reason, so they don't pull flags, and he pulls flag on a
stupid ass play. Yeah, they're not gonna stop him from getting flags.
It definitely does, because how many flags have you pulled? That's my first.
No, it didn't.
And I threw a fucking pick.
Oh my god, Mike Evans was literally naked. It was a tutty.
Because I did draft the O-line and I still got 4 or 5 flags.
Oh, we stopped them on defense. What do you know?
I'll be right back. I gotta go do something.
Oh, damn.
Dark, what's your go-to first down play?
What would I tell you? I'm just playing. It's probably some shotgun play.
Mine's like slants.
If it's like, I do that if I'm close to the end zone.
Well, I just had it, and Josh Allen threw it 30 feet over the nigga's head, so. It's really a pick. It just hit my nigga in the helmet.
Damn, bro, cover your man. You just got dusted. You just got dusted, bro. Come on. How do you throw low passes, Colin?
Huh?
How do you throw low throws?
I have no idea.
I guess I'm about to try and figure it out.
Hold down, maybe?
Hold down while you're throwing?
Oh my god. I threw a pick because my nigga can't catch the ball. I threw a pick and it tipped it up. He tipped it up in the air like a retard.
You should have saw what happened whenever I was playing. I think I was playing Peyton or Nate last night. It was Nate.
Why is Colin. He wide open, man?
Oh my god, bro. What you just said happened to me, but on the good side. He just dropped a pick, threw it up 10 feet, and threw it to my buddy on accident. Caught it in the end zone. And then I got a flag. Sick. That was sick as hell. I got lucky as hell, too.
Oh my god, Ronnie.
That's your cousin, bro. You got the fucking
can
lizard.
You stop, nigga, damn.
You got a little lizard. Little lizard.
Stop what, Co?
Making growling noises. Are you a furry?
I watched too much TikTok.
That's one of the fakest laughs I've ever heard, bro.
I watched too much TikTok. That's
he sounds like a monkey and a tiger at the same time.
A monkey and a tiger.
Which league is in the 11? I think that's it. Put in the lead. Call on a nickel set here for third down. So they fake the handoff. Now Allen going for Metcalf on the deep ball. Launches deep. A jump ball and this is caught. Chargers going to use their third and final timeout. As they'll stop it with a little over 30 seconds to go. Colin.
You know your O-line's good when you literally run a screen and they don't sack you after sitting there for 5 seconds.
Colin, they have a mythic version of that AR.
My O-line just threw the bag.
It sure did, didn't it? So that one a disaster, a big loss there. Dark, I thought you were undefeated.
I am undefeated.
My screen says you're 1-2.
Fucking trash.
I'm not the Giants, Faden.
You are?
No, I'm not.
Who are you then?
Cardinals.
first here in this second half, and they trail as we get back underway.
And when do we play? I thought you said we played.
Yeah, I was messing with you. Yeah, my bad.
Bam.
Sorry, bro.
Peyton doesn't like his team. Automatic doesn't want to play anymore.
Yep, that's exactly what I said. That's why I've been waiting on you for the past 3 hours to start the franchise for next week.
What is a TFL? Tackle for loss.
It'd be nice if you could, like, go ahead and start it, Kyle.
Nigga, it's been started for the past 30 minutes.
Yeah, you retarded this, dude. I'm already in the fourth quarter.
Oh, yeah, I'm starting. Hold on. I'm coming.
You always say, oh, this one. That's a pick! You shit.
Start training.
Well, go ahead and wrap up this game real quick. I shouldn't have let him score this much, but I did.
Well, points have been hard to come by in this one, and it's the third quarter. Defenses have reigned supreme. Can the defense reign supreme once more on third down?
Mates on.
Let's find out. And he'll have the first down, getting this one to the 14-yard line.
That fuck run, boy.
Run, slave!
I tried to scramble with Burrow and he got caught lacking.
Back to Taylor on first down. And snapped a few yards shy of the goal line at the three.
Oh my god, Clairvaux.
Jim Burrow might be out for a while in real life. I think he broke his pinky, I think.
Another dot.
After this, you're watching
the NFL. What up?
Mostert.
Now he's in for a Charger touchdown. Raheem Mostert, his second touchdown on the season. And the Chargers are going to retake the lead.
Oh my god, my center actually blocked for me? What? His biggest strengths running the football, vision, and he found the spot there. Went into the end zone. Oh yeah, Nate, call into the next season, so now we can actually play it.
Wait, next season?
What you mean?
Yeah,
what
next
you mean
season.
Next season, bro?
I do the next season.
I mean, next week. That's what I meant.
Three tutties for Johnny Boy this game.
What are y'all playing? Franchise?
Franchise.
Alright, so y'all are waiting on me to play my game?
No, I'm, we just started mine.
I'm not even. I haven't even finished mine.
I'm loaded up right now.
I just started my game. So.
Micah Parsons is the best pick I've ever had in my life.
Who's that?
He's a linebacker.
Dude, almost have my 500 offensive rushing yards.
Woo! Colin, let me give you Stephon Gilmore for him.
Micah Parsons is literally an 80 overall.
Yeah, so why are you complaining?
Yeah, cap it.
Yeah, 86.
What is Michael Parsons? What position?
86.
What position?
Left outside linebacker.
86.
He's probably gonna win defensive player of the or defensive rookie of the year.
Yeah, bro. Lamar Jackson is a shitter. I'm throwing Aaron up the second I can.
What, after this week?
Yep.
Lamar Jackson is washed, dude. That nigga had 4 picks last game.
Yeah, that's, what was it, 2 or 3 before the second half of last game?
Yeah, I remember when we were playing and this nigga was over here with like 0.96 points.
Yeah, exactly.
Nate, you gotta download Fortnite.
The fuck you just say to me?
Yeah, after your cousin sat there and clowned it, he downloaded it like 2 hours later yesterday.
They added red dot sights in that mode. It looks like COD.
Nah, download Fortnite.
People even crouch spam.
Nate, you can literally
you can
knock a tree down and you can ride on the tree in the water. Why would you not want to do that? Why would you not want to slide cancel jump spam in Fortnite?
Oh, Dark, it's okay. I ran into someone earlier when me and Blaine were painting. Payton? Yeah.
Bleep blame the Vader Payton.
And the nigga was crouch spamming with the red dot sight. So it literally looked like a COD game.
Yeah, it's retarded.
That's spectacular.
Yeah, I'm good on that.
Yeah, maybe slide canceling too, like they're playing Modern Warfare, Nate.
Dark, the snipers are realistic now. They have recoil. Like, when you shoot, your screen goes Fortnite? Everywhere.
There's recoil on a sniper in Fortnite?
Yep.
Alright, back. Alright. And now I gotta like go watch Peyton again, or watch Colin. Peyton, are you running still? Stop running the ball, bro. You're still in the first quarter.
Are y'all playing each other?
Game 10 minutes ago. No, but I already know he's running in his whatever game he's playing.
200 passing yards, 200 rushing yards this game for me?
He threw
Nate,
two picks.
Nate, I played the Chiefs 4 times.
5. And finally won. Finally won once.
So oh, the Chiefs and the Panthers, are dogs, just so y'all know.
Another fumble for Russell
Wilson. Cleveland. The Panthers are dogs.
Buffalo. Lions.
My boy Russell getting Tampa. Traded.
There's 4 more AI teams that are undefeated.
Nick was going to beat Aaron until George Kittle went fucking bonkers.
Every day. It's the 38.
They try to turn me up. They try to turn me
John, up. John, won't you play?
What do you mean?
You see that new update coming to Ark? There's 2 of them or something like that?
They're still updating that game?
They're coming out with a new map, 3 new dinos, and then they added like another like.
Oh yeah, I saw that.
Like yeah, me and Peyton knew about the new map.
I mean, I know about the new map too, but
Lost
I only knew
Island
about,
or whatever.
Yeah, I only knew about the one like Stego dino, but they're adding a porch monkey and a bird.
Yeah, I know about all the dinos already.
What is a porch
literal,
monkey?
It's
do?
A fat. You know what the Calariathium? It's like that, but a monkey. Pretty sure he climbs trees and swings around.
Damn!
I'm not mistaken.
Dude, I caught the ball and as soon as I did, I got laid out.
His tentacles off a banana, it makes you flip.
They trying to turn me up.
Come play, play some Clash.
Come on, Colin, play some Clash now.
Oh my god. Bro, Minnesota got shut out. That's embarrassing.
Nate, the Lions got their first dub.
Oh, Lamar threw another touchdown. Oh my
LSU
lord.
LSU will face off against K-State in the Texas Bowl.
Win.
Why the hell is LSU in the Texas Bowl?
And the Rams are losing to the Jaguars.
No, they're not. They're beating them, retard.
7-13.
Yeah, the Rams have 13. And they have the ball.
Why do you have to say something? Oh my god, San Fran's gonna beat Seahawks. Come on, bruh.
Yeah, because they won't throw their ball to DK. If they just threw the ball to DK, they'd be chilling.
They told my bro the Lions almost threw the bag. They only won by 2.
Yeah, they won by a field goal.
Yeah, they almost threw that shit away. Every day. Yep on him.
Dak Prescott fumbled on the goal line, but I picked it back up and scored.
Dak's your quarterback?
I think we need to go play Fortnite so I can buy the Rock skin. Kind of cool. Bro, you don't want to play as the Rock? And throw your eyebrow up like that one Rock meme? Oh my god,
no,
man.
Are you talking about the thing he does in Central Intelligence like 100 times?
I'm talking about the trailer.
He doesn't do that in Central Intelligence. He does that in
the trailer.
Jumanji.
Whatever,
the thing where he's like a smoldering look or whatever the fuck.
Yeah. But they put it in the trailer of Fortnite.
Now, you know how the new iPhone doesn't have like a it doesn't have an aux port, so you have to have a jack.
Yeah.
Well, my car or my truck isn't Bluetooth, so I have to have an aux, and the port, I break those jacks so much that like I can't even listen to music because half the time whenever it plays through, it doesn't play through both speakers because the aux is broken. And it sounds so bad.
Wait, I wonder if you can slide jump through a window in Fortnite. That'd be retarded as hell. Fade, what's the score?
14, then.
So it's still the second half, or it's still the first half, ain't it?
Second half.
Or a quarter.
Fourth. I'm finna lose, too. They won't let me play my defensive possessions.
Oh, you're down by 14?
Fucking Giants.
Oh, you're losing to Daniel Jones?
Matt, let me play defensive possessions.
You're a
shitter.
You're not even going to play me in the playoffs.
Probably not. They don't let me play defense. And the only offense I get to play is on fourth downs. Nigga, drop that shit wide open.
I can't wait to play Peyton in the playoffs.
I might not make it to the playoffs, to be honest with you. I ain't even gonna hold it. I can't even beat Daniel Jones. What makes you think I'm making it to the playoffs?
Fuck.
Oh, look at that. Wow, he just scored again. I'm dead. My DB literally just sat there behind him, and then as soon as I used it onto him, it just made me like pause. And he just ran around me, and he scored. He's like that. I really just lost. I'm just gonna close my app and restart. That's what I'm gonna do.
Oh my
bro, do not fucking close your app.
I'm gonna do what Colin did.
Nigga, I did that when nobody was on.
I was on.
Not even doing anything!
No, I was on. I asked you what you want to do, and you
Colin,
just said
if he does that, whenever Nate gets out, send the game. Nate, what quarter are you in?
Fourth.
What's the score?
28-17. I'm winning.
Mate, the game I beat the fucking Chiefs, I had to beat them niggas in OT, bro.
You only beat them because of me.
How?
Because the second I told you what to do on defense, you shut them out for 4th down and 10. You didn't do that once.
Yeah, I don't know why that, but I don't know why that was clamping them so hard. The SEC is the only college football conference to play in every single playoff.
Who is?
SEC.
I don't know who that is.
Are you stupid?
SEC?
SEC. It's like the conference that Georgia and Alabama and LSU and
I don't watch
Alabama
at all.
I said Alabama twice. And Ole Miss and other men. I think Ole Miss is in SEC. Now you said you was gonna get on last night without.
Boy, my eyes were too high.
Kind of figured. Derek, why the hell would you ever send that to the fucking group chat? You weird ass niggas.
Alright, I'm ready. You can send it.
Hold on.
What are you doing?
I got 50 seconds left.
But you said you lost.
No, I said I was gonna lose.
All right, Sim.
I might side some bitch up.
Bear me.
Get down! Get down!
Come here on this, I swear. Bro, I hope Cincinnati wins the national championship. That'd be dope.
Sim, go.
Dark, the Lions won on the last play of the game.
Hear me, go.
With a 10-yard touchdown.
Colin.
Did you win? Did you win?
My game's on. Yeah, I won.
Did you already Sim?
Yeah. I played the Browns.
I played San Fran.
This change will get you killed if you don't know about it. You are no longer able to build near
trees. Oh, this is a dub. Oh my, this is a dub.
Red signaling that you can't build. Smaller trees, however, will still be able to be built on. This change was probably put in place to prevent scuffed fights in trees. Don't forget.
Dark, they made it to where you can't build in trees anymore.
Yeah, I know, I saw that. No, is that gonna be?
You should for real download it. Like, I know you're saying you don't want to, but.
Yeah, exactly. It's already downloaded on here, I'm just not gonna play it.
You already have it downloaded?
Yeah, my cousin plays it.
I was having fun on it. Only difference is Peyton's more lost than a damn little girl left at a park.
How bad was the skill base?
Oh, the skill base is. There's no skill base, that's for sure. You can put in the lobby with everybody, nigga. There is no. There's no one.
What are you talking about?
You said what?
What do you mean?
Like, there's no differs. Like, you get put in that hole. Like, you playing everybody, nigga.
I mean, you play everybody anyways. It's a battle royale.
No, I'm saying, like, it don't make a difference. You finna play the sweats, the shitters.
Well, everyone. There's AI, so it ain't shitters. It's just robots.
Like, there are sweats. Sweats.
Why would I do that shit? I look retarded as hell, bro.
With a capital S.
That's not a good way to start the game off.
Web.
I said you stink like a porch monkey.
I know exactly what I'm doing. Where the free agency at? No wonder I've been missing so many field goals. I have an 80 overall kicker.
I only found 79 in and free agent.
Oh, fuck. Usually there's like 88.
Shit. I'm Jason, playing the Washington football team.
Jason
bro,
McCourty
I literally kiss-kicked his ass. You're just going to tickle his toes while he runs past you?
If you need a strong safety, Jason McCourty, or a free safety, Jason McCourty's up there.
Hey, Colin.
And cornerbacks.
Didn't you say the Washington football team was really good?
No.
Or who said that? Who said they were really good?
They just beat me because I simmed it.
Oh. Dark, didn't you say that? Somebody said they were good.
Why?
Come play them.
Saquon played this week?
If I lost to a team that's 1-2, I'm finna.
I get to
whoop.
Hook to another channel and I get to see the Detroit Lions are potentially 7 seconds away from the first victory. They need a touchdown right here. They're down by 4. Dude, I want Detroit to win this game. I do want Detroit to win. Dude, come on, man. Jared Goff, cook up some magic. Dude, they're on the 11-yard line. They got like two more shots here, but they don't got a timeout, which is not going to help them.
I'm playing like a fucking tard.
So you're playing the same as always?
Oh my god.
Funny.
Funny comment. Matthew Stafford is playing horrible right now. Horrible. Horrible.
So surprising.
I need to beat Mac. I really need to beat Mac.
I hope he wins. I really do. Hey, did you already kick Richard out of the thing?
No, but there's no point.
And
niggas 1-11. Who wants to pick up his team?
Well, he said he couldn't like do something. He said you kicked him out or something like that.
No, nigga.
Well, he probably did.
No, I didn't. Everyone thinks that I kicked him.
Oh, I don't know. I said he probably did because he's been looking at people who are active and it didn't look like he worked. You have like 4 people that are benched. I mean, that are on bye weeks and you were still playing.
I figured out who has James Robinson.
Who?
The Bears. Or not the Bears, the Browns.
For real?
I am engaging 8 on this nigga. Engage 8. Send the whole crib. Send the whole crib.
I cannot find a pass that'll work.
Put the tune on.
Oh, Michael Thomas? Oh, yeah, Michael Thomas just bailed me out. He just bailed me out. That boy, Michael?
Some of the bands will be fucking with me. I'm gonna bang the streets.
Fuck, bro.
Ooh, he almost picked that.
I don't know what to do, bro. I'm getting clamped up. I'm playing like a fucking ape. Fuck's happening, bro?
Are you okay, Dark?
Play your stinky, Peyton.
Facts.
I know.
Oh, Jonathan Taylor's the best running back in the league. Why draft a 98 overall? I have Jonathan Taylor.
Wouldn't you be the one that's stinky making all them damn Charlie drinks and shit?
That would make you smell good, you dumbass.
Maybe he smells like Charlie.
Bullshit.
I bet Charlie smells good.
She pulls a damn air freshener up in that shit.
You're a weirdo, Colin.
I bet Charlie smells like flowers.
I bet you'd sniff her if you saw her. Weird ass plum.
Plum?
Oh, he
you just call
would.
Me a plum?
I said bomb, retard.
I thought you said plum.
Fuck.
Weird ass plum. Okay, buddy.
I'm already doing better against the football team than I did against the Giants.
Oh my god, bro, what am I doing?
Joe Mixon just killed number 55.
I'm genuinely gonna lose because I'm playing like an ape hitter.
I need a cook back.
What's new, Dart?
A lot.
Good blocking. Oh my god, my O-line is so bad.
Oh yeah.
I'm finna hire... Can I hire Forrest Gump to put on my O-line? I bet he would do better than half of these niggas.
Nah, that nigga was a runner. He wasn't a fighter.
Well, the O-line doesn't fight.
Yeah, what the fuck do you want him to do? Just run for you?
Run through a nigga.
You better run through nobody.
What the fuck you mean? Not Forrest Gump, I need Water Boy.
53 yeah. Yard field goal? My ass if I'm go, taking Kyle. This, bro. Damn.
And you just get him mad?
Shitty ass kicker.
Not even, you don't even have to get him mad. You just have to... Forget how that nigga... Didn't he play... What?
Play linebacker.
Did he?
Yes. I used to binge that movie.
How'd they piss him off? They told him that water sucked.
Well, I mean, you just had to make fun of him.
Hey, DK had a touchdown. That's what sucked. No, he didn't. DK's getting points this game! Yes, sir!
Dava, stop licking me, bruh! Stop!
Swing on her. Swing on your dog.
Oh, God. That's beat what Colin does every time Louie gets up mad at him.
Bro, I was in the truck with my girlfriend last night and this song came out. I was jamming in it.
Your girlfriend listen to rap?
Yes and no.
Well, what does she listen to?
She listens to country and rap, but it's like, she doesn't listen to like...
What'd you listen to?
She listens to like TikTok songs. Like every girl does.
Oh,
yeah, that's kind of normal, actually.
Yeah, Dark, that's like a normal thing. You stupid ass ape.
At least down here it is. I don't know about there. I mean, not down here, but to your left.
Fourth down and 18. They want me to keep the play alive. Keep the drive alive, bro. What the fuck?
Oh, let me guess. Holding. Let me get
stuck. Bye.
Oh, pass interference. Turn up. I'll never get those.
Do my little dance. Oh, do my little that. Dance.
Oh, keep me a little field goal. Oh, that's all. It doesn't even matter.
No!
P.I.? Is that P.I.? If that's P.I., I actually could win the game.
I'm gonna say it's holding.
DK might do better than D-Hop, so I might have made the right decision on that. I've been going in.
Oh my god, I just got blessed.
Does D-Hop still play for the Cardinals?
Yeah. Get in the end zone! Oh, come on, Jonathan Taylor!
Now you got him. Now you got him a QB, so he can actually do something.
Are you talking about because Kyler Murray came back?
Yeah. Only thing I like about having Russell, dude, I slid and it still made me stay up and I got I fumbled at the goal line. Russell Wilson fumbles every time he touched, he fumbles.
Yeah, because you rush, you stupid ass ape. Stop rushing with the QB.
Sorry. You work at Dunkin' Donuts. Stop talking to me.
Die. You work at Dunkin' Donuts. That's why you're fat as shit, bro.
Wow, that's why you're a banner and you need to go back across the border. Nobody likes
that's
you.
That's why I actually just lost. That's embarrassing.
Exactly.
Just kidding. I'm going to close my app.
Did
I
you?
Ain't losing shit. I'm already loading up the game.
You might as well. Nate's not even here.
Is he not?
No.
Oh, well, then I'm actually going to close my app. Well.
This game actually thinks I kick field goals. With an 80 overall kicker, you're smoking.
Yeah, I just tried it and the guy caught it in the end zone.
This is the first time I've ever seen the offense that I'm not on get a holding call.
Yep, I'm supposed to lose, Colin.
Kyle Pitts is a dog.
Bro, why are Ravens so ass?
I'm telling you, the Ravens are overrated, nigga. Lamar is overrated.
Well, that's because he used to be good.
Beat and bust it open, gotta beat and bust it open. Beat and bust it open.
Going in. Oh my god, I just caused myself to get scored on. I pulled the only safety I had down, and then they just burnt my corner, dude. Straight up cooked him. Sent him into the dirt.
The Seahawks scored, Dark.
What's the score?
17-14.
Oh, what, second half or third? There, you know that.
5 minutes in the second.
I'm changing my offensive playbook and my defensive playbook. They're both cheeks. It's a monk.
Oh my god, who is that?
I am back.
Fire. Fuck that kid.
Byron Jones, baby!
Are y'all playing?
Yeah.
Probably got playing against each other?
No.
No, I don't play against anybody except for you, like the very end.
Who's the president? Byron.
I didn't realize it'd be old square you died.
Day before this Thanksgiving. Beans, rice, Jesus Christ, and Byron.
Who?
No.
Tight game here, but this offense does have the lead. Joe Byron.
I got 86 staff points, bro.
Do y'all ever get the glitch where it doesn't let you, like, pick a play?
No.
Or not pick a play. It does, like, you go to pull up the audible menu and it doesn't let you do anything.
It's only having that for you.
It only does it
to
me.
No, I thought you got it the last time me and you played, Dark. Oh, you said something about it. You were like, dude, I didn't even mean to pick this and I can't audible out.
Oh, yeah.
No, it's not that it won't let you audible out. It's just it won't let you, like, you go to audible something. You can't hike the ball, you can't move, your screen's just frozen. You have to take the...
Oh, yeah, no, he ain't had that.
You have to take the, what's it called?
The beating?
The 5-yard penalty?
Okay. Yeah. Oh my god, he jumped Kyle Pitts. Kyle Pitts, get up and beat his ass.
Dark, why are you firing everybody?
What, does it show that?
Firing everybody.
Does it show that in the thing?
He said, why are you firing everybody?
Did it show that in the thing or something, Nate?
It says staff moves, and I clicked on it. It's just Dark firing his offensive and defensive
players. Nigga fired his whole coaching staff. He pulled the LSU in his bit. That's a pick. Oh, nope. Kyle Pitts is just different.
Oh, Adam.
Nate, who are you playing?
Falcons.
Alright, first drive of the quarter. Let's go and not throw a pick. First play of the quarter. First play of the game.
That's a pick! Oh my god, Mike Evans is a dog!
I want to do the same play.
I just called a play and it said the main target was Rick Wagner. Never heard of that nigga in my life. Lee, and I've been going in.
So it's Charger football as we welcome you back. So I lost to the Giants, but I beat the Washington football team.
I beat the Washington.
Yep, the Washington.
Yep. I wish my O-line could block. I wouldn't have thrown a pick right there if my O-line could block.
Black. You literally can jump.
If my O-line could block, I would not have thrown a pick. Oh my god, these niggas got max protect on.
Jackson to throw. That's complete to the tight end Everett. Jackson trying to hustle his unit up quickly to the line of scrimmage.
Oh, no wonder the Browns are good. They have Lamar Blackson. Why is he open? Why is he wide open?
He's taken down right at the 45-yard line. First down now, but then clock rolling. Here's Jackson. And he'll find Ruggs on the right side. The Browns try to get back.
Waste all that clock. Waste that whole clock. Waste that whole clock.
Waste that clock. Oh, that's gay, bro.
They have 20 seconds to score.
Falcons have Christian McCaffrey.
Oh, they
is Christian McCaffrey good in this?
I mean, this is 3-3 right now, so not really. Start of the second quarter.
Second of their timeouts as the clock will stop with 18 seconds remaining. Now Jackson. Man open is Robinson.
Why is he wide open, bro?
He is across and in for the score. And now they...
Where's my linebacker? Oh, I have 11 seconds to score. I got this. Where's DK at?
Before the end of the game?
Yeah.
So tired of getting hurdled.
Are you about to lose?
No,
are you getting hurdled by AI?
Yes, bro. Literally straight disrespected.
I just won the game. If my kicker can make a field goal. I need my kicker to make a field goal.
Are you about to lose?
No.
Yeah, me too.
It's an OT. 40 yarder.
No!
Come on.
I bet Justin Tucker can make that, huh, Nate?
Yep.
Well, I have Will Lutz, so...
You ain't making shit.
There's no telling.
God damn it, bro. Falcons up 10-3 and they have the ball back.
I missed. Oh yeah, I missed. Because it's... I shanked it. Oh my god. Okay, well... Just so you know, in franchise, when you, what quarter are y'all in?
First.
Done.
Oh yeah. This kid.